really going to miss you next year. Good luck in everything you guys do in college.
You guys brought lots of energy to the team.
Thank you guys for having me.
Role models to us and the rest of the team.
Thank you for bringing the energy and making it fun.
Good luck at college next year.
Bye. I don't quite know how to say how I feel. Those three
role in our high school
years. Courtney, thank you for being such a great mentor, and it has really been amazing to work with you all these years.
Aaron and Kara, thank you for making me a better defender and always helping me.
Sammy and Denny, thank you for making practices so positive and enjoyable.
Ellie and Alex, thank you for pushing us to get better and keeping everyone calm on the field.
And Coffee and Carol, thanks for being such amazing leaders. Please don't leave us!
Such great role models to us on and off the field, and we'll miss you very much next year.
Can I have a moment before I go?
Thank you for such a great season.
It's been so good playing with you guys.
And good luck in the future.
I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. We all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same drum.
Hey seniors, thank you guys so much for making these past couple of years so enjoyable for all of us. And thank you for being great role models on and off the field. I'm so excited to see what you do in these next couple of years, and I wish you luck. Love you.
People who had your back when the world didn't understand.
so much for making every practice fun and enjoyable.
You guys have brought so much energy and really have helped us grow.
We wish you good luck in the future, and we hope you guys keep playing.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy, but so much.
Guys, we're gonna miss you so much next year.
Best of luck in college.
Thanks for making the season so fun.
Thanks for always giving us someone to look up to.
We're gonna miss you.
Bye.
Thank you for everything you do and you will do. I hope you have an amazing last year of high school, and I wish you the best of luck for college and beyond.
Can't go back, but you can look, and there we are on every page. Memories I'll always save. Up ahead, only open doors. Who knows what we're heading towards. I wish you love, for you the world just opens up.
Seniors, I just want to thank you guys so much for being such great role models for me this year, and some of you basically my whole entire life. I don't know what I would do without any of you guys, and I can't imagine practices and games without you guys next year. You guys make it so much fun, and I'm going to miss you guys so much. And to my sister, I actually am really going to miss you, even though sometimes we fight. I really do love you, and I'm going to miss you a lot, and I hope you do well at Purdue next year, and I hope I can come to your games. Love you guys.
Hey, seniors. So, I'm going to try to not make this cringy, but I can't thank you all enough for everything that you've done for us these past couple years. I can't wait to watch you all kill in college and in your futures, and you guys are just such special people, and you have touched and impacted the team so much, and I love you all, and I'm going to miss you all so much. And a special message to my sister Eleanor, you're pretty cool, and I know I don't tell you that often, but I really do look up to you, and I love you, and I wouldn't want to have grown up with anyone else by my side. So, that's a wrap.
So, originally I was just going to say something to my sister, but honestly, all of you guys have become like sisters to me, so I guess all that's left to say is thank you. Thank you for all the unforgettable memories and all the laughs, and for always including me when you didn't have to, and honestly, for becoming like a second family to me. I love all of you guys so much, and it's definitely not going to be the same without you around next year. And to Ellie, to have a role model like you around every single day is one of the best opportunities that I could be gifted. And I don't know what I'm going to do without my best friend around every day next year.